3, 2, 1, another pony episode, go! What is this?
I was a little shocked when Princess Celestia told me she wanted to start a Scholastic Buckball League, but I was even more surprised that she wanted the first game to be between her school and ours.
Oh.
Apparently, she's a huge sports fan.
What the?
I thought Celestia was kind of a jack.
Celestia? Oh yeah, she has an old school, I forgot. Of course, that was anyway, that was a school where time. Twilight was
in. In 2 weeks, and I want all of you to coach the team.
Oh. Nice.
I know how you feel.
Buckball again is the theme. Okay.
Ooh, you can almost breathe in the excitement.
Yeah, excitement and Fluttershy don't mix that well.
I don't think you should breathe it in so hard.
Oh, you're great. I love you by now.
It's just
snails.
It doesn't feel like a whole lot of time to train a whole team.
Ooh.
Maybe the School of Magic could play a few other schools first, like the Mane and Tail Styling College or the Scroll Making Institute. Relax, you're gonna do just fine.
I have to adjust a bit, sorry.
What makes you so sure? Because I have faith in my friends, who also happen to be the best buckball players in Equestria!
Yeah, well, oh god, that's not easy. You make it even harder for them. And for Fluttershy, I mean not for Pinky, okay, but for Fluttershy. They work great as a team though, yeah.
I guess that is sort of true.
Mm.
I asked Rainbow Dash to help too, but I'm not sure why she... Sorry, I'm late. But when Twilight said she needed my help with the buckball team, I figured I better grab every piece of coaching equipment I could find.
What? Why? Why? What is going on here?
So,
why her?
Offense, defense,
I do like her, but...
I was thinking of something even more important. Awesome! Lay it on me.
She tried her part in buckball, and she failed. That's just the fact.
I knew I could count on your enthusiasm. That's why I want you to coach the cheer squad.
The what? The cheerleaders? What the? Do you ask a football player to teach the cheerleaders? What is that? So I guess this is kind of an adventure where she has to fight her Igor again, once again, of course.
When you said you wanted my help with something important,
one, two, four, six, great. Okay.
The cheer squad is important.
Yeah.
Cheer squad is totally important.
That's how everybody reacts when I say I love animation. Animation is important in my eyes.
Not cheering for it. I mean, it's great that some ponies only want to cheer, though I don't know why they would. Well, maybe this will be a good opportunity for you to find out.
To find out, yes.
Of course I've seen cheer squads before.
Do we get any other interesting characters in here? Because she's not my favorite pony. I mean, I love her, but her alone, that is not okay for me. Sorry. That's a bit boring.
Perfect choice.
I'm actually 120% sure. And it's a good thing, too. The cheer squad really
needs... Snips.
What do you mean?
I hate Snips.
Well,
ugh.
I've been helping out. And let's put it this way. We've got 2 weeks until the big game, and... We could use 2 years, but that's all gonna change because you're here to save the day.
Okay. Oh, good luck, buddy.
So, why are you here?
Yeah.
What? A pony can't show school spirit?
You don't even go to this school.
Okay, when I went to the Buckball Hall of Fame, I found out buckball souvenirs are big bits.
Oh no!
I'm
sorry that the color changed. I had to do some adjustments.
And you have an assistant coach.
Okay, so you want to make money. Wow. Is that all he is now? Making money? Before he was annoying, now he even wants to make money, which is also very annoying.
But over again! We want to dance for each other and for all of our friends.
Ooh! Nice animation, I like that.
I've seen you two around school, haven't I?
I'm Shimmy Shake, and this is Light Hoof.
And we are your lead dancers.
Do some kind of teen characters always have to be valet girls?
You know what to cheer in McPony Pyramid!
Hey, I love you, Yona, hi! Yeah, no, no,
Light
God, okay.
Light my chance to make an impression on every pony. You know, for something other than changing shape.
Well, you are not the pony to stand in the light again, as well, I mean.
I just came with these
two. In the bright light.
You can make cheer squad cool or something. Don't count on it.
Okay, now that we're all here, why don't you tell us the plan? How are you gonna make us into the most awesome cheer squad ever?
You mean the richest pony ever, right? Maybe he can find Flim and Flam and ask them what to do.
But I don't know anything about cheerleading.
Yeah, this is why this is an idiotic idea. I have to stop this. I'm sorry, but this gets on my nerves already. This is such an idiotic idea, just as the idea to make Applejack the judge of design contest, whatever. That was also an idiotic idea that doesn't fit. Just think about it. I mean, what do you want to teach people? Just trying to throw them into the thing that they are not made for? That's weird.
You for the job, so I'm pretty sure you know what you're doing.
Maybe she just wants to torture you because you got on her nerves or something. Right. Would be totally understandable, okay, but still.
Let's show Rainbow Dash what we've been working on, and she can take it from there.
Cheer Squad can do that!
No. Forget it, Yona. I love you, but no. You two have talent. Is it a Stomp Squad? I mean, that's how cheerleading looks like for the Yaks, I guess. Yeah, this is cute, but we had that with Fluttershy. It's a classic by now. Don't do the same thing, please. It's not still as cool if you do it with another character who's also shy, 10 years later.
Yeah, Yana, your stumps are a little too powerful.
Can we make Pony Pyramid instead? Maybe we should figure out what she...
Yeah, if you're on the ground, then maybe.
Yeah, because that'll fix everything.
So, I mean, there's a few, a lot of problems, but nothing you can't solve, right?
Yeah, well, I don't know. Listen, I would just call it quits, really.
In fact, I think what you all just did is totally fine.
You didn't look at all.
So,
you just look at where you want to be at.
Great practice, everypony!
Okay, so we have to learn to adjust, even though we don't fit in there in the first place. Whatever. Not a fan of this, whatever this is gonna be already.
I'm trying to enjoy
it. He made himself a fake cutie mug. I haven't seen that before. Okay.
Look fine to me.
Well, it's not. Do you know what'll happen if they do what they just did at the big
What is this cutie mug anyway? What does this kissos mean?
Wrong.
Does it have to do anything with money?
Gets the fans excited, which gets the team excited. But if no pony's excited,
yeah,
no pony,
yeah, I agree. Yeah, I do think it is important. Yeah,
I think you're blowing this a little out of proportion.
Point is, if I'm going to make any bits at these games, that squad has to get better. And to do that, they need a coach.
You know what?
He has a point.
Right. Why don't you do it?
Yeah.
I mean, you're the
exactly.
One
yeah, you want them right? to succeed. Just let do. Yeah. You do it.
The trick to being a good puck ball keeper is to do nothing. Just empty your mind. Be the ball.
You still have to mix that with talent, I guess.
Exactly.
What did he say? Sorry, I missed that, but I really don't want to miss Snail's moments now.
Balls don't have minds.
Exactly.
Oh yeah, that makes sense. Yeah. Empty yourself like the balls.
Where's my black?
Yeah, so yeah, it works for him.
Why
it does
are you
work.
Watching Snail's weird practice when you're supposed to be practicing with us.
Snail's practice is definitely weird. I thought Snips was practicing with you.
He was.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have any idea how hard it is to dance in this stuff?
Plus, all these buttons jingle so much you can't hear my cheers.
Yeah, you just think about making money and merchandise, not about what they actually need to do.
What cheer squad do?
I don't know.
Maybe you should! Or whatever. You're the coach. You're supposed to come up with stuff for us to do.
Yeah, well, okay. It's your job, technically, so just do it. I mean...
Just do nothing.
Can't you go to Twilight and say, this is just not my job? You're forcing me to do something I'm not made for? Isn't that friendship logic that you should do something that you're made for, that you're good at?
Something.
Didn't we have lessons like this, even?
I still don't understand how this makes us better.
Nah, me neither. It makes her better at getting away.
You guys asked me to come up with something, and I did.
I don't think nothing counts.
Then I'm out of ideas.
This is the School of Friendship. If you need ideas, you should ask your friends for help.
Fine.
Wow, your purpose is a way greater one than those, I'd say. I don't know if greater is the right word, but more out of this world one. You have to help other people to clean their minds in order to stop worrying and all of that. I have huge respect for people who can, do that. I'm not good at it. I worry a lot.
It has literally been one day.
I went around and got everything you need.
Ooh, nice. Oh, yeah, that's actually stuff they can use, I guess.
What are you supposed to do with hay?
Yeah.
Beats me, but Applejack seemed pretty sure about it. Oh, I almost forgot.
She wants it to feel like in a barn because that's where she feels good and where she is best at work.
So you can come up with cheers. Okay, good practice.
So you're just leaving again?
Duh. Look, I talked to my friends and they said this is the stuff.
I really don't like this. It totally smells like in the end she forces herself and then everything is fine.
But Fluttershy and Pinky wanted us to show them everything we come up with tomorrow.
They want us to get the team all excited before the big game.
Well, I love the girl on the very left. She's kind of cute. She's not that too valet-ish.
Don't look at me.
I'm sorry that I'm cynical and a bit a downer on so many MLP episodes, but even though I loved the series at the start, it's not giving me anymore what it gave, and I can't tell you why. Let me make a pause just to tell you what's the problem here, and I make it as short as possible. It is great that the series is the way it is, and I'm very sure that it's the best series ever for certain kids, but they kinda upped the game when they brought T-Rex in, and even after that the psychological thing with Starlight was great, and I think that everything that came after that was just a downer, and this series has potential to be something really epic and great, and they keep it down, which is okay, as I said, but it's just something that I would prefer to watch more. Now, that's why I prefer to watch stuff like Steven Universe or Amphibia, because Amphibia is more, the humor is more darker, and it has more action, and it's more epic in a way, and they could technically do that with this, that would totally work, but they don't, and it's okay, as I said, but it's just not giving me... Maybe also my taste has changed, and before I was totally okay with these little kind of things, and now I'm more into those epic things. I don't know.
Yeah! Wow, this team is really shaping up. Nice job.
I still have kind of fun.
I'm excited but to see what
I don't. Raymond is just not my favorite pony, not really.
Cheer squad.
Oh, you're serious.
Okay, what did they say about the cheer squad? So they think they are important too. Have you never considered thinking about this, Rainbow Dash? I mean, really? This is weird. How long have you been a sports pony? I thought, in the other world, you're captain of every sports team. Wasn't she even a captain of the cheerleaders? I don't know, but she knows how important cheerleading is. She should know as a sports pony. Isn't she a sports pony? What's going on here? The others know that, and they have not been into sports like she was all her life. This is weird. That's kind of cute.
This team is really shaping up. Nice job.
Thanks. I'm excited to see what you've been up to.
Yeah, I can't wait to see the cheer squad.
Oh, yeah, they mean it. Yeah, it's important for them. And you don't know that. That's kind of weird. It's out of character for her. She should know that.
Well, I'm sure you've put in a lot of hard work.
How much work does cheer squad need?
Anybody want to buy an official School of Friendship Cheer Squad headband?
Well, he puts a lot of work in merchandising.
Before the performance.
Looks good so far.
Over! And over! And over again!
I don't know.
For each other and for all of our friends!
School of Friendship!
I would just say ditch everyone aside of the two in the middle. They are perfect. Aren't you enough for cheering? Not really, but it's better than this whole performance. That's just an F. She's excited. That's kind of cute that she wants to show that. What are you doing? Oh. Yeah. Not working.
I couldn't wait to see the cheer squad, but maybe I could have waited just a teensy bit longer. Yeah. Nice.
That was funny.
Huh?
Yeah, you don't pay attention at all. You guys, it's not even enough. Okay, don't stop right now. I just say it's not even enough that it's not her thing and she's not interested in that. Yeah, the thing is, she's not interested in it. Yeah, that's why I said it wrong. It's not enough that she's not into it. She's not even interested in it. She's not good at it and she's not interested in it.
What is the big deal? If you don't know, there's no point in us trying to.
This is like you want me to talk about politics.
It's not that we were bad. It's like you didn't even want to try to help us get better.
I wouldn't be good at it, and I would still hate it. And you can't blame me for that. It's not just not my thing.
How to use it right. Well, you could have shown us.
Well, everybody's mad at her. Why? Because she's doing what she pretended from the very start to do when she showed Twilight that she was definitely the wrong girl for this job?
You don't. They do. I bet Hedmare Twilight does. And you know what?
Hedmare Twilight cares, and she should get someone else for the fucking job.
I figured if any pony can make Cheer Squad awesome, it's you. Me? Why?
Yeah.
Because everything's always awesome with you. Or 20% cooler.
Yeah.
Or whatever.
I doubt that she can make animal shelters awesome just because she's awesome. I doubt that she can make collecting stamps or whatever awesome just because she's Rainbow Dash. What the fuck of argument is that?
Most enthusiastic pony in Equestria.
Yeah, well, that's right. About the stuff you care about,
I just wish we were one of those things.
Yeah, oh my god. Story of my life. I wish people would care about the stuff that I care about. I do make the experience every day that I don't. Many people don't. That's just life. And you shouldn't force them to. That would be wrong.
Maybe I can.
Okay. So, okay, solutions now she's forcing herself to do this. Oh, the big surprise is she's actually good at it then.
Dance ponies, fuckball field, pronto!
I actually would like to see those again, even though they gave them zero personality because obviously they're just to be dumb teen girls or whatever, but I like them. They're more interesting than some other characters that we've had on the show.
We're not buying.
Yona looks so ridiculous with that outfit.
I've never been a great coach because I don't care about
you. I love Yona. Don't misunderstand me.
All of you do. And I care about you. So I guess maybe I care about Cheer Squad.
Mm-hmm.
And a good friend reminded me that I can make anything I care about totally awesome.
Which won't work, even for the people who usually are very excited about stuff. This is not realistic.
Same from you. We are gonna dance. We are gonna cheer.
And now everything works, of course. Yeah, we need a happy ending.
And when we're done, we're gonna make sure every pony on that field is so pumped up, they'll forget they even came to see a game!
But not so pumped up that they forget to buy a pennant or a button or a quality.
Yeah, that's the idea of merchandising. Yep, exactly. Good. Yeah, why not? Yeah, he's good at that, maybe, I guess. Because that is clever thinking when it comes to selling stuff. Okay, how are we gonna make this work together? It still doesn't completely work together, I think. Just teaching them that they don't fall into disaster because of her jumps doesn't make this work together. It's okay if you hate me while watching this reaction. Even I hate myself. I'm in such a bad mood. I just want to make everything, bring everything down. I want to destroy this whole thing because I really don't like this whole idea in general. I mean, I get it. Like, when you push her in the right direction, then she's actually good at it. But it's still wrong to say, hey, I mean, this just tells me, hey, I will tell you in the end. Oh, did one of them had the little spell?
The game of buckball traditionally requires an earth pony, a pegasus, and a unicorn, but I appreciate you allowing my students to compete.
Of course.
Aww.
And the wings and magical dampening ring you made seem to be working really well.
Yeah.
Indeed, though not as well as your team.
I said... Okay. Wow.
I'm the most nervous I've ever been. That's safe.
I still would love one episode where those two are more eye to eye, but that will never happen.
Team might be tough, but we can still win this thing.
What? Oh yeah, totally. But I wasn't talking about the game. Come on.
And that's the end of the first half.
Yeah. Sorry, can't talk right now.
I sure hope Dash being nervous is a good sign.
I guess yes. I would say so.
Over and over and over again. We'll cheer for our team till the very end.
Okay, well, okay, now I get it. Okay, this way does work a bit, actually. Yeah, still the wrong idea. This whole is working on. That's corny as fuck! Oh, that was a new face design side from her. Okay, wow, okay, this was a nice performance, I have to admit, of course. Because it's written that way, still based on bullshit. Yeah, of course.
Well, they have a pretty decent coach.
Okay.
And that's the game. Final score.
You know what I'm gonna say in the end. You know it.
Nice work, everyone. You can't win them all.
Sometimes that's just how the cupcake crumbles.
This gives people the wrong idea. Try to force people that like animation just to watch MLP over and over again. And in the end, they will like it. That's what the same. It's the same idiotic idea. Principle.
Your cheer squad was an inspiration, Rainbow Dash.
Yeah, this series. I mean, this episode definitely was no inspiration to me.
Almost like you were the perfect pony to coach cheer squad after all.
Wait,
yeah, what?
Was this one of those things where you knew the lesson I needed to learn before I learned it?
How you don't have to care about a thing other ponies like as long as you care about the ponies who like it? Nope, don't know what you're talking about.
What, again?
Like how you don't have to care about a thing other ponies like as long as you care about the ponies who like it?
There are people who care about me, and they, when I talk about My Little Pony, they say stop. And they say, when I look at those ponies, I see emptiness. There's nothing. That doesn't make them being able to talk with me about MLP just because they like me. It shouldn't make her being able to teach them how to do this thing just because they love it. It doesn't make no sense. She could totally love them and say, you're great, and it's good that she learned, if she would just learn to appreciate it, that's their thing. But not that she's really good at it herself or coaching it.
Nope, don't know what you're talking about.
That's a bullshit lesson here. What the fuck? The only thing I learned of this episode that, yeah, it's time for MLP to stop and to start a new generation. And that's the saddest thing you could learn of one of the episodes of the final season, the fuck. Ugh, as if I didn't have enough episodes that I hate already as it is. Here's a new one. Thank you. With another idiotic lecture. Oh, it just doesn't work. She didn't like it. She wasn't into it. You shouldn't force her to do it. She could totally learn to accept it, to respect it even, and to say, yes, oh, you love that. I'm glad for you. Or whatever, something like that. But not, oh, yes, I'm good at it too, and now I love it too, and I'm even teaching it and coaching it and all of that. What a gigantic bullcrap. This will get people the wrong idea. Oh, you're not interested in it? Wow, I saw this episode of My Little Pony. In the end, you will love it. You will even be able to teach it to others. Oh. That's the best way to make enemies. Not agreeing with this. Not 1%. Maybe I got something wrong. And you can tell me in the comments. In the comments of this. Either on YouTube or maybe Patreon. I think this is on Patreon now. Super sad. Yeah, let's just end this. I don't even say anything. I know it was horrible because it felt horrible to me and I was not enthusiastic. And if you didn't hate the episode yourself, you hate me now. So I won't say anything like, oh yeah, help me out on coffee or whatever, because you won't care. Many people won't care. They will say, fuck this dude. He's just so negative. Why are you so negative? Well, I'm just honest. Sometimes I am negative. That's just the thing. Yeah, and some things I don't like and then I'm negative about them. Yep. Anyways, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. You don't need to like it, actually. It's fine if you don't like it. You don't even need to comment it, whatever. And yeah, see you in the next one. See you on the other side. Any out. Bye.